Yeah, the only thing I have to keep my tenants happy.
Sure.
Oh. I'm not sure. I'm looking for another one, though, for the little trailer. The little Japanese that you found in the corner.
Kevin, there's Snuggle Bear. Lights out, Irene. James, your text exed Irene. Ooh. Chris from Texas. Miguel. I just hope that big old pig doesn't eat my rats before I can pick him up. He's a big old bastard. Rat eater. Right there. Dale, there's Steve. To grab some food.
There's a rat in there?
Yep.
To bite it?
Yeah.
Oh, snug.
He has, hold on a sec.
Yeah.
Dale, Steve. FB from Dublin, there's Smokey Joe. Dead in the cow crap. Tony, there's Michelle. Texas. Sunny side up. Chuck, Linda. Oh. Yep, that's a smackdown. Right back, this one's yours. Texas. Nope. Yep. Nope. Hey, George, what happened? Oh, crap. Snot locker indeed. Oh. Drilled. I shot. Just wrecking them. That obnoxious bird is a baby owl right above my head in an owl box. Back down. That one nailed them. Been hit in the head. Twice. Ooh, nice tumble. There's a shit eater. Oh, that was his last pile. Lights out. These are turd munchers wondering if it's safe to come out. I don't think so. This is the home of a cannibal. I killed two or three here last week, came back to collect them, and they were gone. That might have been Hannibal the cannibal. last turd. Spanked. Drilled that one. Drilled him too.
Another night out with Crockett. Get some rat slaying. Got one at the bottom. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 41 in the bucket. And probably a dozen I couldn't collect due to the cows stomping them into the mud, or the cows all bunched up waiting to be milked, couldn't get to them. And one I was just too lazy to walk over and pick up.